All right, everybody, we're back. We are back in the house, and we are still Straight Jacket Smile, and it is still Labor Day weekend.
Yeah.
That means it's still time to keep on partying.
This is for all you crazy bitches out there.
Ready for some Motley Crue. Oh, Rick's ready for some Motley Crue. Crew!
A little bit of the monitor, just a little down.
Ooh.
Get a lot of feedback up here.
I'm not. Shut up! and free, a little bit better than I used to be. Good night, my life! For you guys. So I want to see some of those ladies up here dancing. I'm sure you've had enough beers by now. Come on. It's Labor Day weekend. Let's go out with a bang. Once I was a poker singer, playing in a rock and roll band. I never had a problem, no, turning down a one-night stand. But everything around me got to start to feel so low, then I decided quickly. Yes, I
Let down the rules.
do it like the record.
We were having too much fun and just decided to jam for you guys for a second. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
All right. You guys like that? It was pretty fun, right?
I liked it.
That's the first time they ever done that, just so you know. So in case that seemed really cool, that just goes to show you how badass these guys are. Just saying.
The true story is we came into this with zero rehearsal. We just recruited a couple members from a couple of other awesome bands because bass player is out on the injured list right now. God bless him, you know. But man, these guys came in, you know, within like a 2-hour phone call. Hey man, can you guys do the gig? We really need your help. Ladies and gentlemen, Mike Dillon and Brad Shakur.
We got Mike back here and Brad over here.
That takes a big set of balls to come out here and, you know, hey, let's do 40 songs we've never rehearsed, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So those guys are the real deal.
And you know what, we just want to say that even though a lot of these songs, you've heard a lot of them before, Straight Jacket Smile doesn't tend to do them just like they are on the record. We'd like to put our own little stamp on it because we have some very amazing musicians up here.
Late tonight, round late tonight.
Thank you, guys.
All right, are you guys ready for some more Motley Crue? Come on, Rick. If Rick's not ready, we can't do it. Are you ready, Rick?
I'm ready.
He's ready. Okay. We'll be right back. got time for one more song, right?
Alright guys, we got time for one more. This is a party song, it's a sing-along, it's all of those things. So please sing with us, be crazy with us.
Sing along with us, yeah. Drive safe, everybody. It's been a long weekend.